Yeah, you do.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, and incredibly wet. White wall color right there. Oh, yeah, bright white.
It almost looks like this part was another part of the building.
Yeah. Free hugs. No way.
What do you see?
Plywood.
Right. Love you, hon.
Yeah. I hear that.
Looks like somebody was having a fire in here. Makeshift fire pit. I don't know, you want to check it? No, thank you.
Fuck T series.
So before brine washing, but it's the only way. Okay. Who knows? It's all leaky and all this other lovely stuff. Well, it looks like we have a downed wall.
Hit or miss, I guess they'd never miss, huh? You got a boyfriend?
I bet he doesn't.
I bet he doesn't kiss you. Huh. Sorry for brainwashing, but sorry for brainwashing you, but it's the only way. That's never a good sign.
What?
She's hanging my bed.
Oh,
my
God, I never noticed that. I swear that was the last time.
Those look like the clips either from suspenders. That could explain kicking the tires. Got wired.
It's almost like soldering wire.
Oh, really?
That's actually the tile that you've seen outside.
Yeah.
Might have been all over. And there's a pipe in there.
Been windows at some point. This place is on fire too.
I think majority of this place looks like the pipe went through that wall right there.
Yeah, because they probably connected to all these buildings, different things. Looks like they tried to board it up at one point. Boarded up window.
Yeah.
We're just standing on the free hugs. Anything interesting?
Just blew up the hole.
So many puns.
Careful, don't go too far.
Actually, look, it's more so right over there than it is over here.
Speaking of cracking.
Who cracked?
Terry cracked.
I've been injured as a crack in the door. Dude, look at the peat moss. Big old hole.
It almost looks like it was purposely put like that. If you look at the I-beam.
Yeah, maybe, huh?
Oh my, that's really hollow right there.
I think this was supposed to be like some sort of trolley or something. Like right here. It almost looks like it.
Maybe, I like these.
No wonder why I smelled mold and mildew. I found a rod.
Yeah.
I was wondering where I left that.
Where?
Where's the butt?
Oh. Again with that trap stuff. We've seen the trap ward over in City View Center Walmart. In a while. Again with boobies. Terry, look up in that hole. Knobbing for electricity.
Oh, like really old.
Yeah. You don't see much of that intact. I think I might have found the bathrooms. Or just the place where all the toilets are. Where's that little monkey? definitely smells moldy in there. Yeah. That's in, looks to be like an elevator shaft.
Yeah, yep, I think it was. Yeah, elevator shaft.
Yeah. No, thank you.